friends. Hope you're enjoying this teaching and that God is doing incredible things in your life. And I'm so happy to continue to meditate with you. And I believe as we put our faith in what God has spoken and who He is, that we will see breakthroughs even in these unprecedented times. I'd like to begin by reading from Matthew chapter 25 and verse 27. So you ought to have deposited my money with the bankers, and at my coming, I would have received back my own with interest. All right, so here we see a master who had given resources to his servants, but when he returns, he does not expect to receive the initial investment, but he wants to see an increase. So far, we've been talking about the God of increase who brings multiplication, unusual miracles, incredible ideas into our lives. Today, I want us to bring our attention to the fact that we must cooperate with God. How can we do this? Whatever God has given us, God expects us to increase it. So in this parable, we see the attitude of the master, and that is the attitude of our God. God is expecting an increase of His kingdom. God is expecting an impact for His kingdom. So today, what is it that you possess to make an impact for God? Are we investing that? Are we developing it? Are we keen about strengthening it? If we are not, we can hear the voice of the master say, hey, you should have invested it. So I want us to wake up and ask God, God, how is it that I can bring an increase in what you have given me? And I'm sure God will show us the way and we can begin to invest those talents, those gifts, those ideas that God gives us. And you know, for some of us, we might think that how will I have resources to invest for God? Well, I want to read one more scripture, 2 Corinthians 9:10. It says, now may He who supplies seed to the sower and bread for food supply and multiply the seed you have sown and increase the fruits of your righteousness. Isn't that wonderful? We are told that God gives us the seed and then He gives us the fruit. What a mighty God we serve. Now He gives us the resources to invest, and then as we invest it, or you know, as we make an effort to serve Him well, God is reminding us that we will reap of the sowing. We will reap the fruit, and that will be a fruit of righteousness. And that's what I want to pray for us today, that you will have seed, or you will recognize that seed which is in your hand, that you would invest it, and that you would reap of it the fruit of righteousness. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, such a joy, God, that you go before us and you are with us. Lord, you blessed your people when you were with them. Lord, thank you. You are with us, O God. And God, help us to have the understanding, Lord, to invest things for the kingdom of God, our talents and our gifts. And thank you that you will bring an increase. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.